Sure, it gives them a license. It gives them fuel. It gives them energy. It makes them feel they're wanted. They have support. I mean, even the president, when challenged by a reporter about saying this, said, I have many people who agree with me. Many people who agree with me. See, that's the problem. That's where they draw the strength. The Congress need to stand up to the racial bigotry. The country needs to stand up. People need to stand up. It's a political rally. It shouldn't be akin to a Klan rally where we're people should go back. That's what you hear at a Klan march. And you know, Joy, I was struck the other night by that.
God, cry baby. You look like her. Because your lips are the same color as her tongue. And your face is white, your hair.